So what's up, Ghost Nation? Hey, look, I know I've been putting these videos up as fast as I can. I'm trying to move out and get them up quick. I hope y'all been enjoying them. But check this out. Again, here on Casper's World, me and my daughter did something we never did before. We went to the Monster Jam. Pretty interesting. I thought it was pretty dope. I got more respect for those drivers now that I actually went to a monster truck rally than I've ever had, because I've never witnessed anything like that. But my boy Ed called me, he had some extra tickets, and he invited us over. So I'd like to thank Ed Rowland for the invite, and here you go. This is what I saw. And please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so y'all can see whenever I post a new video. Definitely appreciate all the support y'all giving me, and I'm gonna keep these videos coming. If y'all have any content that y'all want to see, let me know. I've got a lot of requests for the hot challenges, so those will be coming back. I got a couple of new hot challenges coming, and once they arrive, hey, we're gonna go for what we know. You know what I'm saying? I know y'all enjoy seeing me in pain, so we're gonna do this again. So here we go with the Monster Truck Jam. Hope y'all enjoy. So here's our tickets. We have some really good seats. And here's me and my little turkey. She got a gravedigger mask, and we took a picture in front of the racetrack. But the first thing they did was they did some races around the racetrack. So I didn't show them all, but I did a couple of them. So here's the races. And
thank you.
And here we have the two-wheel competition. Basically, the points for being on both two wheels and getting the highest jumps and, you know, anything that pertains to that, some wheels leaving the ground here, you know. So, you know, when as I saw them hit the air and what the tricks they were doing, I was really astonished with this two-wheel.
Thank you.
And I guess right now, this is what you would call the style of it. They went around trying to get the most hair and tricks and all kind of stuff. But so far, I hope you're enjoying this video. And this right here is my buddy Ed, who gave us the take.